Amitabh Bachchan and Jaya Bachchan have been by each other's side through thick and thin. The actors married each other in 1973. But recently, on the occasion of their 47th wedding anniversary, Big B revealed the real reason why he married Jaya. Amitabh Bachchan revealed in his blog and on his social media, he had decided if Janjeer would succeed, we would, along with a few friends, go to London for the first time. My father asked, who are you going with? When I told him who, he said you must marry her before you go, else you don't go. So I obeyed. So it was Big B's father Harivansh Rai Bachchan who asked him to marry if they wanted to go on a vacation together. So Amitabh and Jaya decided to tie the knot the very next day and took their flight to London at night. Well, it was quite a revelation by the Shehenshah of Bollywood. Amitabh and Jaya shared screen space together in films Sholay, Silsila, Abhiman, Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham and more.